schedule. I'll just quickly go through the general evaluation. Time manager, can we have the time meeting started?
Started at 6:34.
Good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
What a wonderful way Mr. Ankur Jain, the Sergeant at Arms, started the meeting. Very well apt to the team, keeping in line with the theme, he started the meeting. And very novel way of telling you to keep off your cell phones in silent mode. Very wonderfully done. Instead of just ordering, requesting you in the most proper way. Ankur, last week we missed you, but we really appreciate your concern for the club. In spite of your, I think you had fever, high fever, so he came and he set up the shop and then he left, giving the charge to Mr. Tejas Gandhi. That's what is called commitment. And we will see more of his commitment and his works getting, seeing fruits for his club. A big round of applause to Sergeant Ram. Coming over to the President, as usual, our President had all the elements which one expects, especially the Bangalore Toastmasters Club. The element of humor was there, the message was there, the value addition which we can take home from that theme, keep calm and dial 911. Very well, what you call interspersed with dosages of humor, as well as trying to get the message across that whatever happens, you have to stay calm, because that is will take you to the destination and the goal that you always look forward to. And he has really given us a kind of tools to transform by performing the way it should be performed. A big round of applause to the President. I'll hear my comments on the Toastmaster of the day, Mr. Vinay Chavan. I'll straight away head into the evaluations. The first speaker was Mr. Ankur Jain, and his speech was evaluated by Sapna. I request Sapna to come.